This shit's jumping years active. Heard you ask about Laxa, but that bitch passed it. These days are more monologues. Got my foot on the gas with the gas on pause.
做音乐的时候，除了音乐性要很强之外，艺术性跟音乐性要很强之外，我还希望能够大众能够接受，大众的耳朵是能够接受你的音乐的。我不会让别人听到了这个歌后觉得说听不懂在唱什么，所以我就会有比较多的考虑。
Chris is throwing his ideas off of me and Kevin, and when those ideas are, like when he expresses what he wants to get accomplished, it's my job to make sure that he gets them done. If he wants to do like a harmony or a high note, my job is to basically coach him through it. If he does it, he usually has a great instinct, so he'll do it within close, but if it's not close enough, I just give him the couple of words he needs to finish it.
When we have different opinions on music,Usually, what we do is, we definitely fight sometimes because, you know, we're humans, we have our pride in music. We'll try both out. And usually one of us sacrifices. And then it just kind of goes one or the other way.
In regards to if Chris's music can have success here, I am positive. Words of encouragement I'd have for Chris, I always tell him, and I've told him this time after time, stay exactly who you are and remember that the choices that you've made are what have gotten you this far. So people will always try to tell you what to do, but trust your own instincts. They seem to be going very well.
I think there are three types of freedom. The first one, do what you want to do.第二种，有权利不做那些你不喜欢的事情。第三种，没有自己，不分闲暇。于我而言，我选第三种。只要是跟音乐有关的，我都愿意坚持，即便有人反对，也从不放弃。为了真正喜欢的去付出，这样的自由才是我的自由之道。
在现场唱歌肯定会更嗨，那更嗨呢也就会更激动，再加上录音棚的时候不用跳舞，那现场的时候需要跳舞，所以就是其实现场唱会比较难，而且我的很多歌唱现场都比较难，因为我的歌基本上气口比较少，都填的比较满啊，这是我做音乐的一个，就是我会尽可能的会缩短音乐的时长，但是会把它内容填满，让你听完之后想要循环播放。
The workaholic Chris is so down to earth. He's so easy and understands and can process what you're saying to him. Anything that you'd ask him.He digests it. So if I'm being critical of him, he takes it like a champion. He's like, okay, cool. Let me do that. He's never, ever in a bad mood, in my experience. Like, he's always ready to go, no matter how many hours or how long he's working. He always approaches everything with the same energy. Give you what you need and no more. Glad to have you right where you wanna be. Talking to the morning, we don't need any sleep. I hate it when you're
dead. 就赖这首歌。的人声是做过 AutoTune 的，那这首歌 AutoTune 做的原因不是为了修饰这个声音，而是为了加入这个一种味道在里面。最早以前 AutoTune 的目的是为了修饰你的不准，唱的不准的地方，但实际上我们在录音棚唱的不准我们是不会过的。我们包括我自己，我本人，包括我的好朋友，我们身边的人做音乐的，我们对录音的水准要求是非常高的，就是我们经常会就是录到没有任何效果的时候听起来都是完美的我们才会过，因为只有在这个时候听起来是最起码95%吧， 那么在加效果之后才能听起来像是100%或者110%。当你在现场演唱的时候，你的声音如果加了 auto tune 的 effect 的话，你的耳反送会有延迟，这就会让你完全唱不了现场，因为你的节奏完全会乱掉。
July is my favorite song.
最喜欢是 July.
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 小电音，超酷的，超帅的。因为感觉他的那个 style 非常就是适合他自己，
特别好听，特别带感。
July the best.
我觉得他那个 MV 特别帅，
可以进军 Billboard 了。
带有
欧美那种感觉，
对，有一点欧美，它带有点那种 trap 的感觉。
可能接受就是也需要时间，也许不需要时间，也许大家也很喜欢，但这个就是要慢慢去试。那这是我可以就是做的最大的，就是保证它这个本身的品质。
Yeah, we both have one favorite artist in common. His name's Chris Wu. Right, Kev?
Huh? In China?
Yeah.
Who?
Chris Wu.
Who's Chris Wu?
Oh, come on, man. You don't know who Chris Wu is? Man.
我身边的人都是我很重要的人，他们很努力，很用心地支持我，为我做事情。每当我看到他们，我就觉得特别的有动力，特别的踏实。所以我要感谢所有支持我的人。
这世界很酷。